our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, ready to go for round one. As many of you know, this young man won his last fight by knockout. No TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out. And now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenges get stiffer, will his game raise up to that next level? Throughout his career, when the challenges have gotten tougher, he has raised his game. That is exactly the goal in front of him tonight. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It might not be over now, but it's gotta be over very soon. Ooh, head kick lands, it hurt.
From that strike, that bears watching as this fight continues.
He went high on that one. Not too many of those.
Able to get back to his feet.
Oh, my goodness.
With a massive highlight at the Garden.
What a fight. What a fight.
time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Your next opponent is not gonna be able to keep up with you.
Our tail of the tape for this welterweight.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, so here he is, ready for round one. This man is all the way to what he did his last time out. It was a win by... partially, so several...
Oh, nice kick.
Oh! Herb Dean calls for the stand up there. Well, DC...
Yep, that guillotine's
feet. Oh,
Wow, that is great submission defense. He's got the man here.
Nelson's going to let his opponent stand up here. Wise choice. Just over three.
Oh my goodness!
I mean, you got to be kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all year.
In a very long time. I have not seen someone look this good. He promised us something, and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.
Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Beautiful work today. You did awesome. Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed.
Hey, it's gonna be tough to get that performance bonus now. These two, they put on a show.
Yeah, it was that crazy?
They only had 3 rounds, though. You're the main event. You got 5 rounds to put on a show. Guess we ended early.
I'm ready for whatever.
Prepare for the worst, expect the best, right?
Damn right.
All right, then let's go.
Let's do this.
Let's get it. Yeah!
Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. To get us started with the official introductions, we go inside to the veteran voice of the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, round one underway here. This will be his first fight on the main card, so that bears watching here tonight. There's no denying just how successful. Boom! To his feet.
Oh my goodness, what a kick!
And again.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh!
Oh, in a ton of trouble right now. Both unwilling to take a step back. What a phenomenal fight.
Oh my God!
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming, so back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
All right, let's see what you got today. Speed and power, that's it. Oh, you look like a champion in there. Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go. Hey, you're coming along really well.
our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Here's Bruce Buffer.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, it's good to see this man back inside the octagon. Round one getting underway. He's hooked now.
Back. These two guys are trading huge shots.
And early on, these guys. Oh, he smells blood in the water. Gotta start looking for the He is cut above the eye here. A brutal knee to the body.
Oh, no.
All right, so 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans. Not necessarily for the gas tank if this thing goes much longer.
Not great for the gas tank and not good for the old noggin. You can't take so many upside the head. Somebody's going to sleep.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.